Welcome to my channel again, and today I'm gonna upload a new table up there, billion that you can do with version. There's pretty much not many things new to the table like the last one I uploaded. The only thing that really new is this one right here. I somehow have the range and I got speed and the damage of the veteran vendor. We can try to find other unit, but with the crappy computer like you see, like you take forever to load. So the version is 0.9.1. Okay. So let's start and see, does it code there something just so back to modify. So I just want to show you how to modify that thing. I actually have my class. So yeah, the computer is so slow, I need to reduce the population and become a super laggy. Anywho, I found a new technique that instead of just using the pointer, now I noticed that in the table before when I show you on the screen, it is a script, and that makes so as long as you know, like I don't know, I don't have to say it, but that's not. Even if they update the game, the script might still work. So, first of all, let's see on the table, I say right here. Oh, never mind, I need to target it here first. Okay, yes. You see right here, has a veteran venture first. I believe it is still working, even if you do not have, but just in case it might crash attempt. I do not know like it crashed before my computer or it's because the screen that way. But you see that this computer is like then I need to find some okay. So, stop right there, and you see there's a Wi-Fi tail too. Now I just activate the script. Come on. Okay, now we have right here, and being very straightforward, this one is set to like 25. Okay, the damage right here, you can set it up like 4,000. You see right here, 4,000. And the range and the damage for the attack speed, you can see the smaller but faster. You can see I can change it to the decimal, but it looks crappy like that. And you know, like, just look weird, you're not really familiar with the computer language. So I use the hexer and I put it like this smaller. So, right here, you see that like 1F4, I might put it to let's say maybe 0F4, and you see the increase instead of 2 attack speed, it's going up to 4 right now. See that? So the smaller it is, the faster. Just like that. See that, and you can see how fast it's that jay. I also have some idea to find the view speed based on this, but with this computer, there's no way I can do it. I try and keep crashing. So thanks for watching and hope you like it.